Alright, I'm in the Clifton Court Garage, second level. I must get to Bronstein 301 with one pit stop to get a drink. In a different building because the only drinks in the Bronstein vending machines are not what I want. One bad thing about this is it does not have any signs. So if you were brand new and you had to get out of that parking garage, the only way other than going out the doors is these, it doesn't tell you where you're going. Here's some signs.
That makes me so happy. Thank
you. And we're at the vending machines. Normally, I would get a kickstart. Other than going to TUC, this is the only place on the route today. I'm gonna get a Gatorade. Get my drink. Now, you can walk out to the front. You can walk over here. I'm gonna go down these steps. See where this takes me. Door. No signs on the doors tell you what building you just came from or where you're going. But I know that's not the building I want. So I'll be right here. Walk across there, walk across the beaten path. We'll go this way. Because of course an extra 150 feet is way too much to ask of me today. Alright. Parking garage I went into. That's the building I want to go to. Again, no sign.